Welcome back, everyone. We have some new developments now from a butcher shop in Bloomfield. Police are going to be increasing patrols around the shop after the side of the building was vandalized with some racist graffiti overnight.
And you can see the graffiti scrawled on the side of Saba Live Poultry on Granby Street. It comes after an incident last month where an employee was captured on camera killing a calf that escaped from the shop.
Now, this is video right here from when we covered that controversial incident when an employee killed the animal in a parking lot after chasing it down. The animal was ultimately killed in the Home Depot parking lot. Badir Musaid, a store employee, has since been arrested, and people say the vandalism targets a certain group of people.
I mean, I think that's a hate incident, clearly very directed at the Muslim community.
Now, the owner tells Eyewitness News they do not plan on pursuing charges. The market is still closed tonight.